learning the game early, I think my short irons, like anywhere from wedges, I always felt like I was a very good putter. I wasn't a big young man, so I didn't hit the ball far. So I had to rely on those shorter clubs, those clubs that are the scoring clubs, to make pars and birdies. So I never really had one club that I felt that great about, but I always loved my putter. I always felt like I was a good putter. And if I could get it anywhere on the green, I felt like I could make the putt.